I really thought that it was just another example of the excess that had caused the issues I'd just been reading about with the Secret Service budget for overtime and some of the other things that we've seen over the last few months. And it also upset me because here was a person getting off of a government-owned plane on what I assumed was a government trip with a government official. I honestly didn't know who she was. I assumed she was the secretary's wife, but didn't know her name or anything. But to then be tagging everything she was wearing with all these expensive European designer names just seemed ridiculous and, quite frankly, offended me as someone who paid for part of their trip. It was very ironic that she was calling me out of touch and assuming things about me and just being so condescending and so incredibly rude, but it really fit in with her original post. So I guess the assumptions I made originally, her lengthy response to my very short post confirmed what I thought.